I think so. I think it would be different. I think the dark and the light is just like you said. If it was a white person, it'd be different. If you could see, you see what I'm saying? But in the dark, black or white wouldn't matter, would it? Because you can't see them. But they're doing the same exact thing that you couldn't hold back. So it's the same. Yeah, the dark takes away a lot of those senses. It takes away all of it. Takes away race, and it takes away gender. And yeah, a lot of those things create fear, isn't it? White, black, male, female. Yeah, like imagine a woman who's a lesbian, you know, proper feminist, hardcore lesbian, doesn't like men, can't stand men, hates men, but yet she's in a dark room. She doesn't know it's a man who's going down on her. This man knows exactly what to do, what spots to hit. You know, he's even had information from an ex-girlfriend or something, you know, who knows her and what she would like. And he's going to do exactly what he's been told, how she would enjoy it. She would not know. She would have 1,000 orgasms and not know it's a man down there giving it to her. That's just it. That's real, isn't it? It eliminates a lot of stuff. You know, when those senses are taken away, when we're not dealing with race, when we're not dealing with our fears of white and black or our opinions of white and black and our, you know, opinions of male and female and all of that stuff. When that's all taken away and you're just dealing with the senses and touch and, you know, sensation, you know, it's all open then, isn't it? It's the floodgates are open, excuse the pun.